Bangladesh has several human rights issues and problems like other developing countries. So the country has celebrated its 41st years of independence but still have been suffering from huge corruption due to well governance. No person shall be deprived of life or personal liberty save in according with the law. Bangladesh Constitution Article 32, implementation of law and order are depending on willingness of political parties in Bangladesh. When a party take place in the government, they exercise their power through police battalions. It seems police is only the tool to achieve financial goals and to control those who take about human rights and as well keep pressing the position through the country whole parliamentary democracy. Police related human rights abuse are abundant, awful detention, excessive use of force, torture, death in custody and many more.